my tight pants. Got my tight pants. Got my tight pants on. Everybody's looking at my tight pants. Got my tight pants. Got my tight pants. Compadre, you say people are talking about your tight pants down at the local Penny Arcade? Well, I find that hard to believe, because ever since we moved to this town, everyone we know's been talking about our tight pants.
Well, that's funny, because yesterday I ran into Mary Wembley, and he declared my pants the tightest in all the land.
Well, we just welcomed our brand new baby boy.
And when we told the news to Governor Grimble, he proclaimed, "Hark, 'tis the true heir to the tight pants throne."
A new baby, you say? Well, ain't that a bag of beans? Especially since you and I haven't spoken since that one magical night we shared together 9 months ago.
Now you listen to me, you fat-faced cobnobbler. I don't know who you are, or what butthole you crawled out of. But this is my woman, and that is our baby. And every night he gets swaddled in the tightest of pants. We're the only ones that get to wear tight pants in this town. You drinking my sake, Kimosabi?
Don't mess with the lioness. No!
You sipping my soupe, Guadalupe?
Point taken, Kevin Bacon. I guess I'll find a new town.